thought you would be a man.
And I thought you'd be a professor.
I am.
Was?
It is. Complicated.
Do you want to talk about it?
Not particularly.
Then what do you want to talk about? There must be a reason I'm here.
You should know, right? You're the bloody professional.
Have you always been so difficult?
Edith would say yes.
Your wife. Do you want to talk about her? Tell me. You taught arithmetic, correct?
To put it crudely, yes.
Right. So, what I'm saying is, you're a logical man. So, let's examine the facts. You've been here in this house for quite some time. But there's something they won't ever let you leave. What is it?
Nothing is as simple as it seems. Protect and provide. Simple enough. I could not do either. This is our home. It's all we have left. Our children were born here.
Died here. But you need to accept that. They're gone.
Protect them. Protect. Protect. Protect them. Protect.
Hannah.
Protect.
Hannah. Protect. Stay with me. Hannah, I know this is difficult, but you need to accept that. They're gone. You can't hide here forever. She can't hurt any of you.
But I still love her. And I hate myself for it.
Love is nothing to be ashamed of. You love your children too. And you can still be brave for them now. It's time to move on.
Simple, right?
Yes, Mr. Hoyle.
Hey, it's Bristol. It's done. You can list it. I understand the situation is absurd. He wasn't bad. He just needed help. 99% of the time, they're assholes. I bet next time you won't be so lucky. Okay. Great. Talk to you later.